All right, everyone. I'm here with the Vachette Asa Abloy dimple lock, 6 dimples and 4 sliders. It is the V-DIS edition. Even got a pretty little card. Sent this one over to Georgia Jim. He had it picked in no time and gutted. It was an unranked lock, but we're thinking maybe purple. So yeah, let's see what I can do. I don't pick dimple locks much, and yeah, well, at all. I think this is like, I think I only got like maybe 2 or 3 dimple locks ever picked. Did pick it once today. The first time I picked it. Figured I would take you guys on this journey with me. I gotta maybe try to loosen up on my tension. Heavy tension seemed to be a little bit of a trick, but now, the bottom line is I can't tell if I'm on a, well, I can tell, but I'm not great at telling if I'm like actually on a pin or if it's wording or if my flag is just stuck on something else. making some pretty good progress there. There we go. I think I'm on the sliders now. Or I'm in a really, really, really deep ball set. But I don't think so. I think I'm on those sliders. Okay, it was overset. First slider was overset. I don't even know if that's possible. There we go. I was oversetting those sliders a little bit. All right, not too bad, 13 minutes. I don't know shit about gutting these, so hopefully, hopefully this goes okay. It's definitely picked. Zoom out. Let's see what's in there. There we go. Okay, got that C clip off of there. Holy shit. Let's see. So this top, I'm gonna turn it that way, I guess. See how this goes. I'm gonna turn it like that. Okay. Some stuff pushing out over here on the sidebar tray. Sidebar, let's go. Oh, and a couple spooly boys. Are these? I don't know how this actually works. So, this is for like oversets. Gotcha. So, all those are like nice for oversets. Okay, I do have the two little springs in there for the sidebar. Let's go. Okay. Yep. Fourth one comes flying. Get rid of this little chunk of metal from the... Okay, so there's springs down in there. Got it. With a spring. Some stuff in there. This guy is fucking weed eater.
It's fucking great. Let me at least close the window all the way. Be a little bit better.
Damn lawn maintenance guys. Burner! I have no idea where. Oh, there they are. There are some of these, but we don't really need these here. see, we got stuff up in top. So let's see what we got. I like to do it like that. All right, that is one. So, spoolie boy on one. Boy, I'm using this lingo. Standard on two. Standard on three. I want to say standard. It looked like it had a lip on it. Standard on that one. Huh. Last one's in there. It out of there, I guess. Is that not coming out of there? Gotta find something with a steep hook or something. About a couple good whackins. How can we see it? That boy down in there, let me. I don't know why the hell it's not coming out. This bothers me a little bit. Let's see if I can grab it with these. One, two, three, four, five. Nothing says that that should ever not come out of there. Definitely seems like it should come out. I'm really wondering what, why. Oh well, that one's not coming out. I hope it doesn't affect my points. It's two anyway, so we know it was all there. 1, 2, 3. Wait a minute. Where the fuck's the other spring at? There's gotta be another spring in here. It's a goddamn disaster. Let me scrape around. I am going to be doing something a little. I'm going to be grabbing some stuff. I'm definitely going to go fishing. Right now, it's not even about points. It's just about weirdness. I mean, let's try something. Let's grab this. See if it's still springy. Okay, so. That one is springy. Okay. Oh, well, factory log. Points or no points. Is what it is. That's what I got. Aloha.